Yeah, before I actually show you the craziness of my brain, I want to actually tell you what I was fucking actually trying to say. Right, it's about Dirty Dancing the film. A Dirty Dancing the film is about two characters dancing away their fucking whatever they're doing. Only once I've ever seen this film, so I don't really know the plot line. I've seen bits of it. You know that famous bit, they lift Heard out of the water, and he's like, whoa, it's kind of sexy, that is. I'm not gonna lie to you, but yes, my little talk. Well, it's not a fucking talk, is it? You'll see when you get to it. Yeah, it's about Dirty Dancing. Now, I don't know what their names are, so Patrick Stewart's character and that girl. Now, I don't know what her name is, real name, or the character's name, but I know the famous line, "Don't put baby in a corner." Now, who the fuck names their child Baby? Unless that's a nickname. Oh, Baby fucking whatever the surname is. Babe, that's just ridiculous. Maybe the. Yeah, so what I'm trying to get to is Patrick Swayze is an older gentleman. Not the real Patrick Swayze, the character in the film. So I don't know what his name is. Let's call him fucking Steve. So Steve and Baby. So Steve is an older person and Baby is a kind of younger person. So what I was trying to get to, and what I've seen on a video that was trying to explain this, and I believe that because he said so much in the video. It's like one of those theories about films. And I believed it so much. So when I went out that day to get some food on the way back, I was playing some music and Dirty Dancing music came on. And my head went, my brain started kicking in and it went all over. And I came up with this fucking rant and shit. Yeah, so it's about Dirty Dancing, about Steve and Baby getting together. And it should not be allowed because one is old, one is young, and technically I was trying to say paedophile, so yeah, it is what it is, because you cannot arrest fictional characters. Hey, look at that. Head and shoulders, baby. Yes, I use head and shoulders. So yeah, there we are. That's my rant was about, Dirty Dancing. Steve and Baby getting together. Did they really get together? Like I said, I've only seen it once, so yeah, don't judge, bro. It's my fucking rant, my crazy head, and my fucking rant. Well, I'm probably not going to show you the worst bits of it, but I'll show you the fucking crazy bits. You know what? I'm fucking tapping my fucking dick right now. And no, I'm not. I'm tapping my leg. If you don't believe me, well, there's no fucking choice for you to fucking believe me or not. Didn't you know, back in the 85s, not before the 90s, the 85s, we used to glorify a fucking paedophile. I don't know who pointed it out, but somebody online pointed out we used to glorify a fucking paedophile. A paedophile is used to fucking trying to fucking bum another person that is underage for an illegal fucking tender, illegal fucking sex. Fucking hell. Under the age of fucking 16, bro. Now, I don't know if this is fucking true in this fucking film, but this said fucking guy was like fucking nearly in his fucking 20s plus. And he fucking found a fucking girl in her teens and a bit less. Now I don't know if it's fucking true, because does it fucking specifically fucking say in this fucking film? I don't know, but somebody else fucking said it, so I'm gonna glorify on that fucking situation. Let's have a look here, bro. What we got? Let's do it. Let's see if we can sing along to a paedophile's fucking song. Or fucking let's rock with it and fucking delete this fucking shit. You can even report me, which is fair enough. I'm just reporting on someone else. So let's do it. I don't know myself, because I think it's absolutely fucking bullshit. It's a fucking film. So they can't fucking gloriousness on a fucking paedophile situation when they don't even fucking... If the fucking credits say she's fucking underage, like, oh, she's fucking 14, he's fucking 16 or 17. Maybe it does, but look at that dirty dancing, you fucking dirty bastard. Who fucking goes in a bar and says, oh, look at that, there's a child in the corner. Nobody put baby in the fucking corner. Yeah, let's get it fucking down to this fucking shit. Baby, corner, dirty dancing, you dirty bastard. Hey, my come on, don't go off, bro. Oh, man, I'm gonna have to change our fucking settings. I can't even cry too much these days. Yeah, so dirty dancing, apparently, I don't know, this is what I've heard, dirty dancing is glorifying a paedophile. Let's do it. Hey, hang on, it's in my fucking ears. You can't hear the shit. There you go. Ready? Oh, shall I? Yeah, let's do it. There's a Peter on the loose. There's a Peter on the loose who's after your child in the corner. Peter on the loose. I know it's right at the end, but I, you know, that's the best time I can fucking pause it. There's a Peter on the loose. You know, I think, you know, not just by me, I think you should look on, is a dirty dancing by a fucking paedophile, like Theory, a paedophile or something like that, and then you fucking see where I'm coming from, and is Patrick Swayze and that fucking chick, you know, Patrick Swayze or the guy and that chick fucking underage. I know, I've never actually looked into that movie. I've only seen it once. I never could be bothered to see it again. Unless we need to fuck another chick. We need to be, oh, come here, love. Let's watch this fucking paedophile fucking rape this fucking chick. And then I can get in your fucking pants. Bro, let's...